So when they mean by fully customizable, fully customization. Ugh, I don't know what am I saying. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Today is again another FabFitFun video, and this time it's for FabFitFun's summer customization and add-ons. I feel like the transition from spring to summer was super quick, literally in a blink of an eye. But I'm not complaining because I think FabFitFun heard all our complaints from the spring's customizations and add-ons, because this time each and everything in the customization is so cool. I'm sure everyone's going to have a hard time to pick things over the others, but FabFitFun didn't just bring good items for this season, they also changed their whole game. I don't know if you heard it, but now annual members can fully customize their box. Yes, you heard me right, full customization, so you can curate your box towards your personal taste completely, full control. And they didn't forget about the seasonal members. Seasonal members gets to customize one more item as well, so it gives even more control over the things that you pick. We're going to talk more about how they did the customization as we pick the things. So as always, I am going to have my screen recording and I'm going to pick the things with you guys and kind of like walk you guys through the things that I am picking and why I think they are a good deal. So without further ado, let's just dive right into the video. So customization one is the one where Dave brings all the awesome items and they will have the most option in customization one. And this time it's no different. All the items in customization one is really, really nice, and it's very hard to pick one or the other. So they have this wrap. It's kind of like a sarong. You can wear it as a, you know, like those loose cardigans, as a sarong, as a scarf, whatever you want. It's really cute, it's very versatile. I think the color pattern is perfect for summer. You can wear it with many different types of colors, so that's really nice. And it retails for $60, but you can find similar products for half of the price online on Amazon, or I mean any other stores, you know. So I don't think this is a good deal. I was really looking into it though, because I do need an item like that, but I am pretty sure I can find better deals in other places. So I am passing on to this. Society 6 Outdoor Blanket. Now, I really, really recommend this product. It's $60 and it's just so cute. It's waterproof and it is two-sided. I looked up on Amazon and all the other nicer outdoor blanket options, like nice pattern ones that's also water resistant, they are at least $30 from my search on Amazon. I'll leave some options down below for you guys to check out if you are interested. But yeah, I think this is actually a really good deal for $60. It's so cute, it's water resistant. I'm a big sucker of cute things. So yes, I definitely recommend this for you guys. And then PMD Beauty Clean, the Beauty Clean brush for that, which retails for $99. Honestly, there is really nothing to talk about it. This is hands down probably the best thing to choose from this customization, and I'm going to actually pick. And then this wine cellar. I was looking into other wine cellars as well. This wine cellar retails for $44.99, and actually cute wine cellars on Amazon is also pricey. I think it ranges from at least $20 to the nicer ones are going to be even more, and none of them are as nice as this one. I saw some like just like silvery ones, metallic ones, some marble ones, but I think this one is just so cute. It's really, really nice. So yeah, if you need a wine cellar, these don't even require ice. I would say like this is really good. You can get this, and if you also want, you can pick another additional item for $15, and I am actually thinking of doing that for some of the items, because for $15 an additional item, that actually makes the value even more better. So I highly recommend that. And then this summer Friday CC serum. $64. I actually don't know about this brand. I got confused between the Sunday Riley's, but this is not Sunday Riley's. I'm pretty sure this is really, really nice, but I am going to pass on this because they actually have a lot of other skincares in the other customization that we're going to do. So I'm going to pick some skincare from the other customization. And then there's these nice tote bags. Last year also they had the tote bag, and I also got the all-nighter, the weekender bag, so the by Alice and Olivia for my spring box. So I'm happy with that. I don't really need another bag right now, but this is a really nice beach bag, and they have two colors, which is always nice. Retails for $80, so something to look at. So yeah, for me, my customization would be the PMD. If you ask me, I would recommend between these three: the blanket, the brush, or the wine cellar. All right, customization two is also very, very nice, and I actually want two items from here so bad. So let's hope that they have it in stock and I can just redeem it for $15. So the first thing that we have is resistance band, and resistance band with a 2-month OB membership. I think it's kind of one of those like classes, fitness classes. So you're going to get two resistance band, and you are going to get a carrying bag with the bands and then the membership. So that makes this $74. You can buy a bunch of fitness bands, a set of three, for $10-$11 on Amazon. So I don't know if the 2-month membership makes it worth it. I personally don't think this is worth the price, so I would be passing on to it, and I would not recommend that. Then there's this Draper James Ruffle Nightie. I used to wear nightie like this when I was a teenager, and they are the most comfiest thing ever. I haven't worn something like this in a long, long, long time, and I already am so torn between the other things to make up my mind. So I think I'm going to skip on this nightie, but they look so comfy, and I have used these type of nightie, and I can tell you it's really comfortable. So if you need a nightie, I would say you can just go for it. It's $48, and they have different sizes as well. So I am going to pick this Away Detox Shampoo and Scalp Massager. Scalp massagers are like a new hot thing now. I'm seeing everybody use it, and I really want it. You can buy scalp massagers for less than $10, but the value, the $40 value, is for the shampoo along with the scalp massager. So I think this is a really good deal. And Way Detox Shampoo is one of the best detox shampoos. It has really good rating on Sephora. So I highly, highly, highly recommend this. I'm gonna get this, and oh my god, thank god. I was so scared that they're not gonna have the other items, because I wanna like pick another additional item for $15, which will be this, the salsa and guac with the two wooden spoon. It is so stinking cute. $40 for these two little cute wooden spoons and this salsa and guac. I looked up online on Amazon. They have similar type of serving dish with the wooden spoon, but there was only one wooden spoon, and it was $35. So I think this is actually a good deal. For $40, you're getting two wooden spoons, and this is cute. The size is generous, so I am going to get this as an additional item, and I do recommend this to you guys. Then there is the Tarte H2O moisturizer for $39. This has been around for a while. This is a pretty good moisturizer, very lightweight gel type moisturizer, perfect for summertime. Then there is this Sonic Bluetooth speaker for $45. I mean, Sonic is good brand, I guess. It looks really cute, but they have the similar type of like small mini portable Bluetooth speaker for like $10 if you look up online. I'll also link them down below for you to check out, but I don't think this is worth it for a mini Bluetooth speaker. You can definitely get much better deal for electronics. And then this jewelry case, I do not recommend this at all. $60. I have seen similar, literally exactly similar and nicer, many different pattern jewelry boxes on Amazon for $12. So I would not recommend wasting your money on this. I definitely do not recommend this product. That was customization two. Again, I will leave some options down below for you guys to check out if you're interested, just so you can do your own comparison. Customization three, they have a nice variety for the customization three. Some are really nice, and then some are not not so nice. For example, I don't really care for this Bubble Bar Build Your Own bracelet. It's $38, and even the beads, I think they're very, very childish. So I mean, this girl looks nice, but I definitely don't think this is a great product or a great option. And then this water resistance pouch, a small pouch for $35. You know, with all these makeup subscriptions such as Ipsy, they're always giving you all these bags, and I have so many, so I definitely don't think this is a good item. Then they have this blue light blocking glass by Nectar. This is actually a throwback from last year, and I actually do have it. It's very nice, looks good. I do wear it and use it sometimes, and I don't really know if it does anything with, you know, like helping with my headache. It definitely helps your eyes not get so tired at the end of the workday if you're working in front of the computer for so long. Supergoop Unseen Sunscreen 40. This is definitely a good item. It's $34, and this has a lot of good review on Sephora, and I definitely think that this is that you could definitely look into, especially for summertime. It's a clear gel and it doesn't give you the white cast, so I recommend that. Then there's this Living Proof dry shampoo. If you guys know me, and if you guys have seen my other videos, especially the add-ons, I stocked up on dry shampoo and Living Proof dry shampoo. Actually, Living Proof texturizing dry shampoo is the one that I had, that I already bought, and I still have it. But I do recommend this. This is a good product for $26. You can definitely take a look into this. They have this AG hair curl activator. I don't know what AG hair is. I've never heard of this brand. $37. I don't have curly hair, so I cannot really recommend or say anything about this. But if you are a curly hair girl and you know, let me know down below in the comments. Okay, and then they have this Milan and Goetz, I hope I'm saying it right, moisturizer for $50. I'm going to pick this. I know Milan and Goetz is a luxury brand. You will see it in, like, you know, big stores like Lord and Taylor and places like that. And I have used their lip gel back in the days, and it was really, really good. I really liked it, so I know this is a good brand, and I don't think I'm going to be disappointed with their moisturizer, so I will pick this. And it also makes sense, it's $50. It's one of the, like, higher valued item over here. And then this thing is also really cute, the Corksicle wine tumbler with the silicone straw for $35. It's also very, very cute, but I do not need a tumbler, so I would go with this. And I do recommend you guys also, you can go with the vitamin, and it's vitamin E moisturizer. Oops, I forgot to mention that. And then now, even as a seasonal member, you get to go up to customization 4. Before, it was up until customization 3. So let's do the customization 4. Everybody will be able to do it. In customization 4, we only have 4 items. So customization 4, not as cool items as we were seeing all this time, but not that bad. They have this Ciate London Watermelon Setting Spray for $22. Watermelon setting spray sounds very refreshing, so I don't think it will be a bad item to pick. And then there is this Shimmering Body Gold, $65. Wow. They already gave me one of those, like the shimmer for body and your face, which I still have. And I didn't even use it yet, so I'm not going to pick this thing. And then there's this vitamin C serum for $45. This makes the most sense for me among all this option, because I feel like this is the only thing that I would probably really use. So I think I'm gonna go with that. But this is also a really nice TF Publishing Co. Brain Teaser Activity Book Bundle. So basically, it has puzzles, crossword puzzles, word searches, things like that, you know, to pass your time outside of your phone, or your, basically, like, you know, like outside of technology, you know, if you want to put your phone away for a while and just, like, you know, not be connected to technology and just, you know, do something, this will be a very good option. But like I said, for me, I think it makes more sense to get this vitamin C serum, and then I have the moisturizer, the vitamin E moisturizer. I think they will pair very nicely together, so I'm gonna go with this. And I will also recommend you guys to try it out. If you're confused, you don't know what to do, you can try this combination as well. Customization 5. Okay, customization 5, I didn't really like anything from customization 5, to be honest. Even for the other boxes for the other season, I have seen that they always put the best things for customization 1, 2, and 3, and then 4 and 5 you're kind of like eh. This time I think it's I'm more like eh for customization 5, but they're not bad, they're still good stuff. Another throwback we can see over here is this cutting board, and I don't know why they brought this throwback, because even last time I was like, what is this? Set of 4 for $20, I do not need this. I don't know how this was one of the popular items for them to bring it back, but anyways, it's here. They have this selfie ring light that you put on your phone and then you take a selfie, and it just makes your selfie look so much better. I think this was all the hype a few years back when everybody was buying it and clipping it onto their phone. I had that, I never used it, so I'm not gonna do it again. I'm not gonna go get something that I know I will not use. But if you do like Facebook Live or Instagram Live, things like that, and you don't like bringing your ring light because it's a bigger bulky thing, this could be a temporary or like a quick fix. So for you, I would say that you give it a try. I did not end up using it, so I will not be looking into it. And then they have two different colors of liquid lipstick by the brand Mented. It retails for $20. This one is in blood orange. The color looks nice actually. And then there's this one. This is in blacker the berry. So it's in a berry color. Okay, there's the color. Okay, there you go. Is it just me, or do you guys think the application looks patchy on the video? I feel like the application looked patchy on the video. I don't think I'm gonna go for that. Dr. Brand Pores No More Cleanser. This makes the most sense because Dr. Brand is a tried and tested amazing brand. Everything that they make is good. I got their microdermabrasion last time, so I could just get the cleanser, and since I'm getting the PMD brush, I could probably pair them together, and yeah, I didn't think about that. That's a good idea. So I think I'm gonna do that. And this is $36. They also have this Mind Tan Body Skin Moisturizing Recovery After Sun Gel for $32. It has aloe vera. So I think, honestly, I don't know. Target has like really nice aloe vera after sun gel type of thing. That's like literally fraction of the price for this. So you can give this a try, or you can go get yourself the aloe vera gel thingy from Target, which is really, really nice actually. And there's this tray. The tray is $25. Really cute lemon print tray, but I don't know. I don't really care for like plastic trays. What am I gonna do? And it's just like one tray. But if you like anything from here, you can just pay additional $7, not $15, only $7 to get another additional item. And then there is a hydration mask by Flight Mode High Altitude Hydration Mask for $39. Another pricey product to pick from this customization. It has hyaluronic acid and Australian wildberry harvest. Oh, it can be an overnight mask or like a wash off mask. Okay, so that's another great item, I think, for, you know, if you wanna pick with $7, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. All right, customization 6, the last customization, the very newest customization that FabFitFun added. And here's my thing. Even though it's fully customizable, they put bundles in the customization 6. So normally you get up to 8 to 9 products in a FabFitFun box. So that's what they did. They made bundles of 3 products you can pick from your customization 6 and basically have all the items. Or you can pick one more expensive item and not have your 8 to 9 items, whatever you want. So you have that option. And I think that's actually very smart. Rather than having an extra one or two things that I'm not going to use, I'd rather have one pricey item instead of 3 small items, but that one pricey item that I will use, if that makes any sense. So yeah, so that's what they did. And I think that's really, really, that was really, really smart. So basically the bundle that they have is this Q-tip. It's a reusable Q-tip. And then this foot scrubber. By the way, I really recommend this foot scrubber. I bought the cheese grater type of foot scrubber that you can get online, and it has changed my pedicure game. I don't need to go for as many pedicures anymore. That really, really helps. So I do recommend this foot scrubber. They really come in handy. And then they have this eyeshadow crayon stick. The other option is the Spongil, the bath soap infused buffer. These are really nice. I also got this one for $5 or $6 from their add-on. They always always have that. Very, very nice. I do recommend this. And then this really cute pineapple ice mold tray. Also, the other option that they have is this chapstick and then lemon squeezer with the tray. So yeah, they basically made like a bunch of option, whatever you want to pick. There's another bundle over here with reusable spoon and fork, which is also cute. I don't know why they didn't put the bigger pictures here for me to show you guys, but yeah. And the individual product, they have this Lashes MD eyelash conditioner, which retails for $69.95. And then there is this Versa Botanics Super Eye Serum for $65. Another really great product, but I don't know about Verso. And then Murad Rapid Collagen Infusion for $78. And I think I'm gonna go with this. Yeah, so those were everything. So I really think they did a great job with this customization. Submit. Oh no! It's sold out. Okay, but so now there's another, they're showing another customization option, which is this Kate Spade socks and the Guardian Angel eye patch. We actually got both of these in our last box, and this bundle is $49. That is such a bummer. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with the Verso eye cream then, because I do need an eye cream. Please tell me you're good. Okay, all right, awesome. Okay, so one thing that is unclear to me is that FabFitFun said that if you don't like one product, then you can skip that product and you can basically redeem points. E-commerce, I'm assuming that's, you know, basically the credit. But I didn't see any option over here to skip. I don't know if you guys notice anything. If you guys know how to skip one customization, let me know, because I don't see any option. I didn't see any option here. Boost your box. Oh, this hat is so cute. The Fedora straw hat for $27. We have the Hum hair gummies. What is here? Oh, wow. We have Caudalie Glow Recipe. We have Caudalie Glow Recipe IS Clinic and another Glow Recipe something. Wow, this is really nice. Actually, three products. The regular price for this bundle is $135 and you can get it for $39. This is nice. And then they have lip patches, eye patches, face mask, hand mask, foot mask. So basically all kinds of masks. And these are the amount that you're gonna get for these masks if you redeem it, and only $19. Retail price is $70. And then this is Casabella Emergency Lingerie Bag. Ooh. Also, basically, they're gonna give you these lingeries. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. My customization is saved, and I will show you guys the add-ons. I'm going to quickly show you guys the add-ons just on my screen, because I feel like this is already a really long video. I don't want to make it any more longer. I would say the customizations were way, way, way better than our last box, but add-ons weren't that great again. Last time also, I was very disappointed with the add-ons. This time I'm not as disappointed because there are a few cute things, but overall I feel like the variety of their add-ons has like gone down. I don't know. I just don't find myself super excited for add-ons anymore. So yeah, that was it, you guys. That was everything for this FabFitFun Summer 2021 customization and add-ons. What did you guys think about the add-ons? Are you guys shopping for add-ons this season? Let me know down in the comments below. I'm kind of bummed that I couldn't get the Murad, the collagen thingy, but I think I'm going to try to customize my box every single day. So maybe they will bring it back and then I'll get lucky and I'll be able to put it in my cart, because that happens normally with add-ons. So I'm going to try my luck and I will let you guys know if that works out. And a big shout out to my friend Leia. She is from Canada and she also has FabFitFun. She always tells me what she got in her box or what she is picking in her customization, and I love reading those comments, and I would love to read comments like that from you guys as well. So comment down below and let me know what you are picking for this customization and also what you thought about the add-ons. Thank you so much for staying tuned up until here, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.